You know, I've been to Nigeria like six or seven times now to perform, you know, and you start learning things very quickly when you have to, like when you arrive at Lagos Airport. Has anyone arrived at Lagos International and walked out? It looks like this, innit? Just people, just standing there, just 2 a.m., I'm just here. No, you're not, you're waiting for a white guy, be honest.